back through the years, I go wandering once again. Back to seasons of my youth, I recall the box of friends that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to me. They were rags of many colors, and every piece was small. And I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud. And as she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. My basket with me, my coat of many colors that my mama made for me. They only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told him all the love my mama sold me in every stitch. And I told him all the story mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all the clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is all me poor. I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors,